Protagonist. Choose this if you never want to die. In this mode, all blocks will be the usual size. In this mode, unusually shaped blocks will appear in the puzzles. Recommended. In this mode, all block. In this mode, oh, very well. Please enjoy the world of Catherine full body at a leisurely pace.
Full-bodied wine is the best. Oh dear. When the night sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you. Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse special feature. Do I see some new faces? Once again, your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you land, you die in real life. Tonight's story is Catherine Full Body, the second coming of an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying and dramatic week. Oh, does that sound familiar? Well, like I said, this is Catherine, but with a fuller body. It's aged nicely, with a sensual flavor, not unlike a fine wine. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He is an earnest and kind man, but one day we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. Amidst the storm of temptations around him, he has another chance encounter. And an awfully cute one at that. But doesn't this seem a little convenient? Oh my, sounds like a recipe for disaster. Will Vincent be able to overcome the massive blocks in his life? Perhaps he'll take a road less traveled. His outcome depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtains. It's time to savor the marriage of pleasure and pain. Now enjoy the show until we meet again.
Oh, yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo, you need to cancel the shit. One, two, three, get soaked in my sheets. これは現実、それが dream. 混ざる蜜とのこんなクリーン。
つながる仕組みは end to end. 人との関係は end to end.
原点とこう結ぶ点と点。あとはセンスで決まる
運命の運命。
時間はないぜ兄弟踏み外せば兄弟そんな正体登れるとこまで登ろうかい後戻りはできないこの後悔
ビッグなハウスビッグなカーがなくても案外引っかかる
押したり引ったりして落とせる頂上を目指してやつ止め
And climb.
Who are you? Where is this place?
Save your breath and start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
I'll die. You fucking serious?
There's no time limit on safety difficulty, so the ground below will not fall. You have plenty of time to think about your next move.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
You can grab onto a block with the X button and move it with the directional button. Some blocks can be moved, while others cannot. If you make a mistake moving a block, you can press the L1 button to... Moreover, on safety difficulty, you can use autoplay to climb automatically. If you can't figure out how to proceed, press the R1 button.
I got it.
All right.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo your moves.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Are you having some trouble?
Undo.
Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Edge.
All right.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Edge.
These blocks aren't normal. they'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their...
What's that supposed to mean? They connect at the edges.
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block. Connecting blocks at their edges to make stairs is the key to successful. Strive for the goal by creating a path step by step.
All right, I got it.
If we both make it out of here alive, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait a sec!
When you hear the bell ringing, you'll know that you've almost reached the goal. Refer to the map located on the left side of the screen to see how much further you have to go. Moreover, on safety difficulty, you have the option to skip to the next stage without needing to reach the goal. If you're unable to reach the goal, try using the skip feature located in the pause menu.
Got it.
Get out through here.
About to begin. I'll be sure to prepare something extra special for you behind the next door. Let's meet again tomorrow night. I look forward to it.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
Sure.
You know, you've been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
And in other news, we have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been ruled
out. Hey, change it! The match is off!
No! Two beers over here!
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it, though.
Feather's totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
And what do you think?
So, who are you betting on? Come on, pick one.
That's right. You kidding? Women's wrestling? What I know.
The fight hasn't officially started, but this battle's already begun.
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
Hurry, get up! It's coming for me!
That?
Oh!
Okay. Hello? Do you know where you are? Okay, never mind that. How about a name?
Rin.
Rin? That's a nice name.
Who is that, though?
What was that?
Amateur hour.
Oh, don't say that. Rin's working really hard. Vincent? What did you think of my performance?
Oh, it was, great. Yeah, it was great. Really, unique.
Thank you so much. I was hoping to play a little better than that, but...
Don't worry about it. No one gets things perfect the first time around.
I guess you're right. I'll have to keep practicing.
Yeah, if the bar doesn't go out of business by then. God!
Well, I'll see you later.
See you.
Well, nobody's perfect. I mean, if she's that cute, who cares, right?
What's up with you anyway? Saving some cute girl from a stalker in the streets? Sounds like a daytime soap opera. That stuff doesn't really happen.
Well, it did, so give it a rest.
Does that girl really have amnesia?
Erica, you took her to the doctor, right? Did they find anything?
Not really. They think it's only temporary. But it must be hard when the only thing you remember is wanting to play piano.
Hey, so are you two really neighbors now?
Yeah. The last guy just happened to move out.
Better keep your hands off her.
Oh, shut up. It's not like that. I'm an old man over here. But you guys really came through for us.
You know it. Having Rin work here was a great idea, huh? We have you guys and even a police officer as customers.
Not to mention, public spaces are a lot safer if she's really being stalked by someone.
Yeah. So, she managed to get the job, huh?
Of course. I can't just abandon someone with amnesia, especially when they seem like such a good kid. And like Johnny said, there's this innocent cluelessness to Rin that, oh, I just can't help caring about. Not to mention the whole stalker thing. Who would do that, and why?
Seems like even she doesn't know.
Now, how could that be? You should find out.
Everything okay now?
Yeah, I think so. I wanted to say thanks. Not just for saving me, but also for finding me a job and a place to stay. I was so scared. I couldn't remember anything. I'm so glad I met someone as nice as you, Vincent.
It's nothing, really. Anyone would have done the same.
Still, you saved me, Vincent. I start working here tomorrow, so I'll do my best to show you my appreciation.
Receive texts at the bar. You can respond to some of them. Give it a try. Certain words and actions change Vincent's inner ideas. V Vincent's words and actions will affect the story. Remember it.
Hey, how many years have we been together?
Marriage, huh? Figured this would happen eventually, but just changed jobs. I don't want to give her trouble. Bringing up her parents out of the blue? It's not like her.
You got a mail.
I just don't feel like going home today. Oh, my phone. It's Catherine.
Hello, Vincent. It's me.
Yeah, what's up?
I wanted to apologize for cutting our meeting short this morning.
Oh, that.
What do you mean, that? Wasn't it important to you?
That's not what I meant.
Whatever. I wasted my time calling you. Good night. Don't stay out too late drinking.
It's late.
Here?
There's someone in there, right?
Why don't you take a seat?
Oh, man.
Hey, long time no see. Or rather, nice to see you here. And welcome to the confessional.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. I guess you could call me its supervisor. I sense a force of change rising up. What exactly happened in the other world? I guess it doesn't matter. You lambs are all destined to die here anyway.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
But before I kill you, I want to determine the value of your life. So you'll have to answer some questions.
Question 1. What expectations do you have for your significant other?
Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
That's your choice? That's surprising.
Hey, who are you? Are you doing all this?
I told you. I'm just the supervisor. Someone else brought you here. It's someone you know. You never know what people are actually thinking. To learn the truth, you must survive. Then you can think about what's going on here. Let's head to the next trial.
Damn it, what is going on?
You won't escape.
Huh? What? That voice? Where have I?
I won't let you escape.
What the hell is this? Catherine?
The Fists of Grudge have appeared. It's the killer. Right. Do not die.
All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Safety difficulty, you can undo moves if you need to fix a mistake. Your game won't end even if you run out of chances to undo. So don't worry yourself.
Edge.
Edge. Edge.
Blocks will be converted into normal white blocks. This is handy for getting rid of tricky obstacles, such as cracked blocks. Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of the moves.
Undo. Edge.
Find a way forward. You may wish to undo and try a new gain.
Undo. Edge.
Undo. Undo.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can undo. Always go back and undo some of your moves.
Edge. 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 Edge.
Are you having some trouble?
Edge.
Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Undo. Edge. Edge.
Budge.
Undo.
Got you.
Undo. 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 Edge.
If you're stuck, it may be
undo.
Best to try and undo,
undo.
Your moves.
Undo.
Undo and try a new strategy.
Edge.
Run!
If you
edge.
Can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
This? Time to use this.
Edge.
To undo and try to do that.
Edge.
Undo. If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to try a new strategy. Go back and undo some of your moves.
Undo. Undo.
If you stop, it may be best to try and undo. Always go back.
Undo.
If you're stuck, it may be best to try and undo your moves.
Undo. 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 Edge.
If you stop, it may be best to try and undo.
Got you!
Undo.
Got you!
Undo.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo.
Undo. Undo. Undo. Undo.
Undo. Undo.
Undo.
You can always go back and undo some of your moves. Best to try and undo your moves.
Undo. Undo. Edge. Edge.
Are you having some trouble?
Let's
go back and undo some of your moves. Try and undo your moves.
Got you!
Undo. 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 Undo.